Our South African road trip took us from Cape Town to Pafuri in the Makuleke concession, the most northern part of the Kruger National Park. In part 3, we camp at Tsendze Rustic Campsite and explore the areas around Mopani and Shingwetsi. After checking in at Mopani, we drove about 8 kilometers down the road to Tsendze. This would be our first time camping in the Kruger, and we couldn't wait to experience it.
Premium quality draft.
Camping gives you a much more immersive experience, especially in a place like Tsendze, where you really feel like you're in the middle of wild Kruger. The camp is beautiful, and we spent an incredible 5 days exploring, relaxing, and trying to get a really speedy little flycatcher on film. Tsendze is a rustic camp, and it's the satellite campsite for Mopani. Each campsite is beautifully surrounded by nature, and the bird life is just amazing.
Elena, the camp manager, is taking us to see a little owl in the tree over here.
Rainbow shield bird.
Oh, he's beautiful. Hey, friend. I'm going to put you outside because otherwise you're going to get suffocated in this tent when we pack it up.
Here is our campsite for the next few days. We're really looking forward to chilling and exploring this place. So this is our front runner rooftop tent. It's super comfy, we love it. And it's so nice and cozy in here, like our own private little bird hide.
On our way to Mopani because it is very hot.
What's the temperature there?
Don't have a temperature. But I reckon it's like at least 40 degrees.
Yeah, it's hot and it's only 11:24.
Yeah.
So it's going to be a hot day. So we're going to go check out the pool.
Get some ice.
Yeah, get some ice for the cooler box. Hopefully the pool's not too busy, and I think we're gonna probably spend most of the day there. Swim, and now we're just at Mapani observation platform. Some little friends under there. Oh. Andrew's doing some work quickly. Managed to find a bit of signal. And I am doing some critter watching. Yo, look at these guys.
We had some amazing wildlife sightings during our stay at Tsendze, and we really loved exploring a new section of the park for us. Hey, what have we learned from today?
Stick to the tar road.
Keep an eye on that one on your other side. Hey.
Zoomies.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, he is so naughty. He's a tiny one coming out of the den. This one. I'm obsessed. He's so naughty. The search for the woodland kingfisher has been fruitful today. We've just stopped at the Pioneer Bird Hide. So what are we making?
Just a little bit of garlic butter and mushrooms on the fire, followed by beautiful rump steak, some delectable vegetarian patties. This place is just such a vibe, and it's so quiet. Listening to the frogs now in the background, you can hear.
Apparently there are two honey badgers that are very naughty. So hopefully we get to see them.
What you got there?
This is the Scorp torch. Scorp torch 9000.
Is that the actual name?
No, it's not. But the Scorp torch 9000 is a nice little bar in Cape Union Mart. Do you want a UV light? There we go. Now we're going to go look for some scorps.
Yeah.
They got closer. We just spotted a thick-tailed bush baby. And now we've got the camera.
We're going to go back and see if he's still there. We're on our early morning game drive, and we are surrounded by buffalo and wildebeest all together. We heard the lions again last night, and I think this is why.
Stop for some coffee at Mooiplaas. Just saw some really nice buff and eddies this morning. Here we are at the beautiful Mooiplaas view. Massive white stork down there. Isn't it beautiful here? That's a sight. Yeah? The Explorer pack at Mooiplaas.
We're at the Tropic of Capricorn.
Here's Jimnothy.
Just surveying.
Just getting a better viewpoint.
Let's get out of here before the lions eat us.
Okay.
On our last day, as we were heading back to camp, we stumbled across an incredible sighting.
Oh my god, there's a buffalo. There's a herd of buffalo right here.
Drove right in front of us when that happened.
Oh my gosh.
That's why they
killed a buffer already.
Have they?
Yeah. There's the kill there.
Is it a baby one?
Yeah.
Aww. Oh no.
Next time on Jimnothy and Friends, we head towards the most northern part of the Kruger National Park. We cross the Green Bridge to Pafuri. We give Jimnothy a break for a couple of days and enjoy a bit of luxury. And we experience something truly special.